Today, Jammu and Kashmir's Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha has been called to Delhi for a meeting with Union Home Minister Amit Shah. The call for the meeting comes a day after two men, including a bank manager, were shot dead as part of a spate of 8 targeted killings within a week in the region. Yesterday, an attacker shot a Hindu bank manager in his office with a pistol in the Kulgam area. He later died in the hospital. Hours later, two migrant laborers were shot by terrorists in central Kashmir Valley as they were returning from a brick kiln where they worked. On Tuesday, a Hindu woman school teacher was also shot dead by terrorists in the same area. Before that, terrorists shot and killed three off-duty policemen and a television actress who were all Muslims in three separate assassination-style attacks last week. Days before that, a Hindu government employee was shot dead inside the office by terrorists who police said belonged to Pakistan-based Lashkar-e-Taiba. Amit Shah and Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha's meeting in Delhi comes a day after the Union Home Minister met National Security Advisor Ajit Doval and intelligence officials. The killings in Kashmir have intensified calls by Kashmiri pundits to ensure their security. Hundreds of Kashmiri pundits protested in Srinagar and other parts of the Union Territory yesterday. Many have started to leave the valley amid a lockdown in the camps where they stay. Political parties in Jammu and Kashmir also condemned the attack on migrant laborers, saying that there was a total breakdown of law and order in the Union Territory.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.